Audio jump. Audio jump. Audio jungle.
Little Mix have revealed they warned Jesy Nelson about blackfishing before her shock exit from the group last year. Jade Theroux, 28, admitted she, Liam Pinnock, 30, and Perry Edwards, 28, had a friendly, educational chat with Jesy, 30, after she began to overhaul her image. Blackfishing is used to describe a white person attempting to appear to have black heritage. The voice singer was reportedly criticized in Instagram messages by her former bandmate Liam for appropriating black culture and darkening her skin with fake tan and changing her hair in the voice video. Now the group have confirmed they had spoken to her about the difficulties in the way she presented herself, but insisted it happened before she quit last year. Jade told Stella magazine, "We don't want to talk about the video, or be critical, but one thing we will clarify regarding the blackfishing situation is that Jesy was approached by the group in a very friendly, educational manner." Liana added, "Capitalizing on aspects of blackness without having to endure the daily realities of the black experience is problematic and harmful to people of color. We think it's absolutely not okay to use harmful stereotypes. There is so much to say on that subject that it's hard to sum up in a soundbite." This comes as it was claimed Jesy never wanted to be locked in a feud with her former Little Mix bandmates and feels it is getting a bit much. The singer quit the band last December, saying she found the pressure of being in a girl group difficult to deal with. A source told Mail Online that Jesy believes she and the band can both exist in the music industry following the blackfishing controversy over her boy's music video. The insider said, "The last thing she wanted was to be embroiled in a Little Mix vs Jesy feud. The girls have been through a lot together and she truly believes everyone can coexist in the industry without the war of words. The fans deserve better. It's all getting a bit much." Jesy's Instagram livestream with Nicki Minaj descended into chaos when the rapper accused Liam of trying to ruin Jesy's new solo career. Jesy was then said to be devastated. Liam had sparked racial hatred and a new wave of intense trolling towards her, telling pals she couldn't believe someone she once called family could be so cruel. However, a source clarified to Mail Online, "It's not fair to criticize Liam over this. She was just upset as were others over blackfishing, and social media is awash with it." Her comments came after Jesy recently admitted she isn't in contact with her former bandmates anymore, but is hopeful they can put their difference behind them in the future. She said during Friday's episode of The Graham Norton Show, "We're not talking anymore. It is sad, but honestly there is no bad blood from my side, and I still love them to pieces and genuinely wish them all the best. Loved my time with them, and we've got the most incredible memories together, but it's just one of those things which needs to take time, so who knows. To me they are still the sickest girl band in the world." Comillas sencillas.